Sorry about that, everybody. Good morning, and hello, hello, everybody. And thank you for joining another Strider Force J gameplay. And I want to welcome everyone back to the Strider Zone, rocking out some more of the Red Dead Redemption 2. Moving along and just kicking some butt. Shots to the head. All the bad guys now are dead. Yeah, man, just... join this game 103%. Let's put this up a little bit. There you go, that's good. All right, looking nicey. It'd be nice if you can buy like a house and then pimp it out real neat. You know what I mean? That'd be real cool. My dude over here pimping. Hold on 1 second, everybody. Let me go get some Tylenol real quick. Hold on 1 second. All right, we are back. All right, let's see where we at. Let me get comfortable a little bit. Well, not a little bit, a lot. All right, what missions we going to do? It's kind of weird because I've been donating all day to camp and it's like nothing. I guess because I haven't really been down here, this part of Rhodes. All right, let's go. Nothing. That was the one I was trying to get.
Well, then because it's dead, it's not gonna let me. Nah, it's dead. Okay, so I did get it. All right. Well, that's good. I know it saves, but let me see something. And then I'm still level 2. About to be level. I got the racehorse, so that's good money. I know I did the auto save, but I like to save it myself just in case, because you never know. Alright. Oh yeah, challenges. I was going to look at that. Bandit. Yeah, some people are into that dumb shit. I'm not much of a, I gotta steal from you. I know I get mine no matter what. Okay, one of the treasures, gamblers. Yeah, some people into all that shit. Dominoes, man. I killed that one. They don't want to give me that shit. I had to win 4 more games. This one's a pain in the ass. This is kill 5 birds while on a moving train. See what I'm saying? Like, this is kind of dumb, but in the same time, it's good because it brings up your Deadeye. So yeah, I definitely gotta get this one. I gotta go Jason on these dudes. Yeah, Driscoll boys, I laced them motherfuckers out. Air to my real good. Yeah, I found one of their camps. I got 104. I haven't found them yet, but then we got 2 other ones. Wow, we got a whole bunch of them. Look at these guys. Wow. Yeah, all these gangs and shit we gotta look out for. We said in chapter 3. That's why I get that sniper rifle. Alright, well, what I gotta do now? Oh, that's right, I marked it already.
Thank you.
It's kind of funny, but I like my big horse, the one I had, the Run Saver horse I got. Because that bad boy, I was in that line of fire, and he came up and gave me some, like... Like, might be a racehorse in general, but it's scary easy. Now I gotta kill 5 birds on a moving train. Like, really? Like. She fast though. Hold on. Don't. That's fuck.
Hey, you there. Think you can help a lady out? My horse up and died on me, twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
Yeah, sure. Up on.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you.
Let's go, girl.
You know Emerald Ranch? Mind taking me there?
She said my horse just got up and died. I was like, duh.
Glad I ran into you. I raised that horse, you know. Raised it since it was just a foal.
Losing a horse is hard. Sorry to hear that.
Yeah, that horse did right by me. Better than my husband, truth be told. That fool. Always complaining. But does he do something about it? Man barely lifts his hand to wave the flies away, aside from to lift a drink, of course. Marriage, for me, has been nothing but trouble. But Biscuit, he was a fine animal. Loyal, smart, brave. Didn't take no guff, not from no one. Had one of them mountain boys pull a gun on me once. I was riding up near the Dakota and had stopped by a nice warm patch. Must have dozed off. But I wake up and find some nasty piece of work pointing a rusty shotgun straight at me. Well, he gets wheezing on and I must have made some sort of noise because the next thing I know, Biscuit had nipped his ear clean off. Kicked his hide too as he was hollering away. Didn't think a man could run so fast.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, had a good laugh on that one. I tell the husband, what does he do? Should have never gone over there, honey, he says. Gee, thanks.
So, you live at Emerald Ranch then?
For the time being. I was looking for work. They was looking for some help with the gardens. If I waited any longer for my husband to put food on the table, I'd have died of starvation. I'll be moving on soon, though. Emerald Ranch, well, it's a strange place.
How so?
The owner's a mean bastard. Strange, too. Delights in bullying folk. There's a daughter, but she never leaves the house. You can see her in the window sometimes. When I asked about her, everybody told me to leave it alone. Found an old saloon there, all shut down now. But I went in to have a look, and there's bullet holes, old blood stains. Something definitely happened there, but I couldn't figure it. Just an uncomfortable feeling to the place. Either way, it's time I left. Especially now I lost that poor horse. I'll collect my belongings and be on my way.
Back home?
I guess. I bet my husband's right where I left him. Bottle in hand. Oh, we're getting close now. This is great. This was kind of you, mister. Please, take this as my way of thanking you. Appreciate it. What a lousy day.
Nice talking with you, ma'am. Good luck to you.
You too. All the best.
Might as well grab this one.
Mister?
Good morning, mister.
Let me save it. I just got something done. Speaking about that, I gotta get back on the Assassin's Creed. Assassin's Creed Odyssey. I mean, it's pretty good, but it's, I don't know, it's just, you know, it feels kind of like, I don't know. It's like I'm a huge fan of all the Assassin's Creed, but this one is like, kind of like, what the hell? You know what, let's go to this one first. Let's go, I was already en route, so might as well just do this one. That one can wait. They got a fence, they got a fencer there, so I can, whatever I got, I can sell it.
Chick? I was told I could find a Chick Matthews up here.
Chick Matthews? You might want to talk to that fella over there. Nah, I'm just here to work for the season.
You Chick Matthews?
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. And there he goes.
So long, Lone Shark.
Damn it! Hey, get back here. You owe us money. Yeah. Help. the more you owe.
Money's mine. I'm keeping it. Yep.
Last chance to save your hand. Stop!
How are you still there?
Man, one of these bullshit ass fucking. Like, yeah, you're gonna figure that shit out. Like, are you serious? Like, that could be anywhere, dude. Let's see how it says point of interest, right? There's a yellow marker up top. Another fucking map? Are you serious? Oh my god, more fucking running around like a dummy. Which way is that facing? Hold on. Now from there we gotta go to the next one. So that's the first one. That's the next one. He knew for a fact he wasn't gonna pay though. Little punk ass gonna run and shit. But like it's stupid. Like if you know, if you ain't got money, why you? This is my biggest thing. They ask for money, they borrow money, but they don't want to pay it back. Like what kind of bullshit is that? Like for real, like. Let me save it because I ain't doing that shit again. chasing his dumb ass on a horse and Shane yank him. Hold on, give me 1 second, everybody. Here we go.
I don't share this camp with no one else. Scram, okay?
I ain't here to cause trouble.
Like, people act goofy as shit. My man got ignorant as shit. He was like, oh, I ain't trying to share this. I said, I understand that, dude, but should have been like, howdy, that's it. And kind of like have your hand on the trigger ready. You know what I mean? That's it. Just be ready, man. Like, all right. Turkey season, watch out. That's for Thanksgiving right there. Let's see, I'm going this way. Let's see if it's pointing. It's kind of weird though, but let me see something. Damn, I don't even got my rifle hooked up. That's crazy as shit. I have that mother effer ready. Then I have my bow and arrow, just in case.
You're all right.
Oh, it's not the same chick.
I need to find a ranch maid here called Lily Miller. You know where she is?
She's with Cooper over by the store.
Okay, girl. Well done, girl.
I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved me.
I do, but what I get paid ain't enough for one person, let alone two. Your money's gotta be your problem now.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then. I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper! Give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in damn manners!
Son of a bitch!
You've got your money. Leave me alone.
I'll hear about this.
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. Damn it.
Can't a man have some peace?
You stop right there. God damn it.
Hey, now, let's all take a minute here.
You forget what you saw right now.
You're gonna be dead before you see the pop!
C7 token. Ingredients. Cards. Kinda cool. Oh, that's Belle. Yeah, she cool as shit. A barrel shot. That's the ball. That's pretty good. That's what I gotta get. Oh, I'm sorry. My bad.
Hey, how are you?
Good. Let me see how much more that it went down. Can't really see it, but a little bit, not that much. Not that much.
Yeah, it's you. Hello, mister.
Let's see what you can craft. I only got $6 in my damn name. I ain't got shit. Legendary. Elk trinket. Gold bracelet. I need to get an alligator tooth and Civil War. It's kind of messed up because I had that and I sold it. The silver chain, y'all. Gold earring. Legendary. Silver earring.
Hello again. All right, take a look.
What you got? Let's see something.
For me? people lose these all the time. Hmm. Come across a few of these myself. Pick this up off the street, no doubt.
Not bad. I got $57 now in my pocket. I ain't broke. All right, I was gonna do something. Save it, I guess. That's kind of crazy. Oh yeah, witness. People sometimes need to mind their motherfucking business. Go in case somebody give me a shout out, I can see it. I mean, I won't be a dick about it. I'll give him a couple of that. Matter of fact, I'll probably give him. Now they want me to go all the way to hell back. Yeah, I'll give him 40. It's kind of weird because they talking about donate. Okay, I'm donating, but I don't see no changes in the freaking. I mean, like. See, that's kind of stupid because it takes away the. It should always keep the stuff that you got on. I'll pick it up because I'm on my way over there now to the They can eat.
Best.
Healthy looking horse there.
How old are you now? 21, 22?
You know, you shouldn't ask a lady such things.
All right. Sorry, don't mind me.
He's useless. Okay.
Big sack of turd.
Yeah, I knew that.
What the hell is this?
Real shame about them calendar boys, I reckon.
Evening, sure. Mr. Morgan.
You know, I once saw Mac beat up 15.
This stew is decidedly lacking on decent meat, Mr. Morgan.
Everybody knows them Navy boys can't fly.
Many thanks.
That's why they float.
That's so.
Sure. That ain't nothing. I once beat up 20.
Okay. Very good. We were getting low.
I'm gonna miss Mac. He was a good man.
Thank you, Arthur. I'm very into my crafting at the moment, Mr. Morgan. I'm very happy to make you something if you bring me the right materials.
Increase the camera. Let me see. Purchase the leather working tools. Upgrade them twice. Oh. Crap.
Remember, you won't find something like this anywhere else.
I already checked that before. Perfect go hunt.
Thanks, Pearson.
Evening, Arthur.
Evening.
First things first, Dutch wants something. Core station. Right there, boy. Now we can fix some stuff. Nice.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Fine. Our accounts are up to date. Side sacks, a lot of them.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's a pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
Well, let's save it real quick. You talk about the tool, man. I was like, damn, man. Well, you guys saw it, you know, you got to wait until you get to the, to fix it. Because I was like, damn, man, what the hell? I got to run the restroom real quick. Hold on 1 second, everybody. Be right back. Got to run to the restroom. Restroom break. All right. Back to action, ladies and gentlemen. That's up my eye, but it's all good. Let's get it. Well, I want to fix more of this place. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't talking no Dutch. What's good, bro?
Evening.
Some evening this is.
If you're bored, there's always work to be done.
I ain't bored.
Just a suggestion.
Uh-huh.
We couldn't stand him neither. You want some, big man?
Don't annoy me, boy.
Ah.
Karen? You okay?
Eve!
You heard from any O'Driscolls?
No, of course not. I've been here with you a lot.
Who's gonna join me for poker?
Sounds good.
You won't be taking this personally, will you? I hate to see emotions get in the way of business.
My mama taught me how to play this.
All right.
There's no way you got all that.
Yeah.
You know, my pa used to say you stare into the fire long enough, you can see the whole world pass by.
Okay.
I always thought it was the most stupid thing I ever heard. Aside from all the other stupid things he used to say, of course. Now I know exactly what he meant.
Check for me.
Guess that's age.
Here's a respectable bet.
Humbled better men than me, and it's sure humbling
me.
Like I deserve.
Shot.
I ain't being a very
Ooh, you're feeling lucky.
Guess one thing I can do is try to teach you boys about the many errors of my ways.
You got nothing too impressive.
I ain't repenting.
You won with that, Trash?
Except for one thing.
Oh, now that's some liquor money.
I wish I had acquired wisdom at less of a price. Except my head was too damn hard to learn quicker.
I always feel like the odds are especially stacked against me when I play with you, Strauss.
It is a game of pure chance, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I bet you can name the last 20 cards.
Well, of course, you have to pay some attention.
All right, then. That ain't no way to play.
Check. No.
I shall check.
I'll check.
The moment of truth.
Okay.
Well then.
Here, look.
That's a no from me. Too bad for me.
There we go. Thank you. That was fun. Grimshaw.
Hello, Mr. Peterson.
It says there, Arthur wants a map that helps the journeys. It'd be great. More room for the hitch.
How's it going?
Local farm, so chicken.
Like the devil's gonna be upon you. That's how I put it. He changes. He's happy and you're happy. He's mad and you're upset and you don't know why. He's unfair and unkind. As long as it isn't directed at you, you don't care. He turns his men into monsters. You boys scare me, but you're still like human beings. He's it's hard to explain.
Well, he
He sounds like a right agent, if you ask me. Real pleased with himself.
He scares me.
Well, he don't scare me. Silly fool you are.
I know.
Howdy, fellers.
Howdy.
Hi there, Arthur.
Having a rest there, are you?
And boy, have I earned it.
Well, don't get too comfortable.
All right.
La vida, sueño el porvenir, mentira, la amistad y el amor, mentiras son, y mentiras son también las ilusiones que se forja delirante el corazón. Es mentira el amor de las mujeres, y mentira su belleza, su desdén. Y mentira, el te adoro que pronuncian, y sus besos, mentiras son también. Son mentiras los dulces juramentos que pronuncian sus labios de carmín. Son palabras que al nacer las lleva el viento de los prados a los bosques del confín.
That was tight. Probably already got skills like that. Let's take. Change my clothes. That'll work. Whoops. Gotta change my shirt. Yeah, I'm good.
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke, and I was going off to get married, that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me, or cared for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck, and, well, it's a long story and not an interesting one. But I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town. And I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again, if you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.
I gotta see about how much what I need to get a better bag. Save that. Oh, can't save it yet because I gotta get out to town. Oh yeah, let me go talk to my man right here. Maybe he might have something that I can use.
I'm very into my crafting at the moment, Mr. Morgan. I'm very happy to make you something if you bring me the right materials.
No. I need a perfect deer, a badger, a squirrel. Damn, that's a lot of work. Deer, elk. And then a panther. What? You crazy? Before I can make something like that. Deer, beaver. Hey. What if I have something simple like, look. That should look crazy. Kit satchel. Oh well.
supposed to keep a low profile.
Are you an imbecile, or are you just pretending? Go rob a house, ask some sheriff about a bounty, shoot a godforsaken animal, I don't care. Do
okay,
something.
Mr. Morgan.
Yeah. Sorry.
Susan!
I'll go.
Hi there, Arthur.
Susan.
Thanks for all your efforts.
You're very welcome.
I know we don't say much, but we appreciate it.
All right then, Arthur.
Hey there.
Hi there, Arthur.
Everything okay?
Oh, yes. Just doing what I can to help out around here.
Thanks, Tilly.
Okay.
All right, we got... I ain't trying to do no mission with Dutch. Dutch a nut. Let me go talk to my man over there. He might have some work. Where's he at? My man with that borrow money and shit.
How are you, Mr. Morgan?
The preacher, I remember.
Soon, please.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Sounds good, Mr. Morgan.
No, I guess not. All right, let's get out of here. That probably is shorty. What happened to the other John? I gotta come out a little bit so that I can save it. Got some missions done. Jojo. Thomas Danver. Let's see if there's any more. I should go over there first. I might get eaten by a fucking tiger or some shit. Or a lion or some crazy shit. That was let me see some of the challenges real quick. Explore. I don't even know what those things are, them yellow drones. I could definitely do it with this horse. Shoot dudes in the head with the Uh-oh, mission time. So let me save it. I mean, what could be any worse than not hearing the open? No, she's not in danger.
Indigestible, apparently. Aside from that, very well.
How's the project going?
Well, this is God's country, and I am his faithful servant, although perhaps not his most talented one. I have been trying to capture the grace of the wild horses here for weeks, only the buggers can't stand me.
That is a silver dapple pinto.
I know. Beautiful. Won't come anywhere near me, of course. He can smell my stupidity.
How about I drive him over?
That might help. Can you be bothered? I feel like such a blunderer.
Sure. Wait here.
At least this time I doubt I'll get eaten.
Mr. Mason, I'm borrowing your horse. Good Mustang. Come on. Whoa, easy. You want your likeness taken? Go then. Up, up. Yeah. Come on. Told this fella I could hurt. Thank you. make you all fat. Now run! Yeah, yeah! Yeah! Go on!
Genius.
No, but I can ride a horse.
Well, in my world, that makes you a genius.
You're too kind. How are the photos coming along?
Oh, amazing. Here, I have a print of the wolves before they tried to eat us. It's for you.
That's real fine.
Well, thank you.
Take care, Mr. Mason.
You too, sir. You too.
Now for a few final checks. Don't mind me. I may be at this for some time. Well, at least there's nothing out here that's likely to eat me. There isn't, is there?
You know, horses seem like a fine subject for you. You maybe think about documenting animal life of the farmyard variety from now on?
Yes, you had me there. A wild horse is a different beast to his domesticated brother. Very good, very good.
Yeah.
Just say something if you see that herd of Mustangs running back at me.
Come on, girl. That's it, girl. There, girl.
Well, let's see how she looking. She about to be level 3. A little bit more. She about to be level 3. Like that. She be chillaxing. That wasn't too bad. I thought I was going to F that up, but it was too bad. Yeah, but honestly, man, in my book, this game's already game of the year already, man. Like, wow. Yeah, I don't want to know what Dutch yet. Dutch is a nut. What we got there? I ain't got no money like that. All right, well, you know what? Let's do a little something. Let me help her out.
Yep. Okay, girl.
What's that? What kind of Mustang is that? That's a... Somebody's over there shooting. Sorry, little ones. Now I gotta do the slide. Let's go see what she want.
Yeah.
It's kind of funny, man, because like in this game, it's like there's something always to do, man, this game. Whoa, Pops. Little rabbit took off, boy. So maybe I got a little farther. Go see my shorty. Ja, ja, ja.
Show some respect next time. We've run far worse than you out of town before.
Oh, come on, man. Someone throws a punch, you punch back. Don't bother pretending different.
As far as I care, you ain't even.
Talking that smacks, but see how I stepped up to him and he was like, oh, he acting all stupid. what it is, man. He mad because his little muscle mother effer got his ass whooped. That's all that was. He came in acting all balling and shit and got his ass whooped. That's all. You know what? Let's go. Yeah, why not? Let's.
Evening, mister. I love all of
you. Gentlemen?
Evening.
Evening, friend.
Nice people around here. Anyway, didn't mean to disturb you folks.
So long.
It's time to eat. I ain't got that much money. Ooh.
Getting so a man can't get a goddamn break in this town no more. Not a damn one.
One, two men come in.
Evening. Well, you finished that quick.
Good evening.
Have a nice evening. Somebody's had a few.
What I like about you.
I'm just in a friendly mood today for some reason.
That's good.
That's cool. It's coming back.
Hey there, partner.
The wild thing is they're talking about one of the best guns in the game. Like, it's stupid. You gotta steal it. Why you can't buy it? Or better yet, why you can't go up against a certain gang and get it? You know what I mean? You gotta go mess around with like folks and shit. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know, man. You got some more bounties? So a question mark. What's this right here? Let's go check that out. A hidden operation. Let them freaking run this shit.
Select items on the shelves. Gum and candies behind the shelf, and the medicine and tonics are on the table against the wall. See the catalog if you can't find what you're looking for.
Let me just stock up on my supplies.
Anything tempting you there?
Hold on a minute. Give me a second, everybody.
Folks turn this place into a cattle town, which I suppose is for the best. Sometimes I think I should have just been a veterinarian. They brought a feller in here with a rail rod stuck through his foot. Fixed him up in no time, of course. Be amazed what the old elixir can do. Never guess it, but the preacher wears false teeth. I put them together myself. All my regulars say they can't live without it. Guaranteed.
Got what I need.
I guess I can let you shop some more, but don't take too long.